Hey, at least if the music was off, there would have been sound of people walking at least this time.
Right.
This isn't the exact same intro, is it?
I remember there being four people. No, this is different. Oh, that's the flare we shot.
We shot that?
Remember in the, yeah, we shot a flare in the start of the first game.
I didn't remember that. Did you pay
That's
attention?
us.
That's us.
I'm pretty sure that was us when we went in.
Fuck, I'm dying. And we're just like, yeah, let's just split up here. All right, here we go. Oh, my fucking mouse is cranked again. Forgot about that.
Yeah, they didn't turn that shit down?
Nope. They said, fuck you.
Okay, there's a sarcophagus in front of me.
Yeah, I see a sarcophagus too, actually.
Red lever, but...
With a red lever, you said?
Mm-hmm. Door in front of me.
I see a sarcophagus, but, not... I don't have a lever.
Ooh, there's symbols on this sarcophagus.
Okay. Yeah, I see a door here, but I can't open it. Then I can go down over here.
Any symbols?
Oh, and there's a bunch of sarcophagus. Oh, ooh, actually, yeah, so... So, I see a bunch of sarcophaguses, like, in little... They look almost like they would be, like, cages, kind of. But some of them are empty. But some of them have sarcophaguses in them still. I can't... Can I interact with these? It says I can, but it doesn't do anything. Oh, this is how we talk in game.
Yeah, you can right click and it'll do the radio.
Yeah. Okay, so yes, I do see symbols. Do you know what I'm supposed to do with them?
What'd you say?
I do have symbols.
Tell me them.
So, okay, so let's just look at this first one. Looks kind of like rain. But there's like one long squiggly line in the middle.
Okay, I think I found. Oh, no, that's on the second one.
So then I have a second one that looks like it's the one that you described having boobs and no head.
Okay, and then what's the third one?
I have way more than three.
Oh, I only have three.
So do I have three that are empty? Yes, so I have three that are empty. So my third one that's empty is the house thing.
Yeah. That worked.
What did it do?
I don't know. But it... Maybe it didn't work. No, it didn't work. I don't think. Because it shuffled them all again.
Oh, shit, okay.
Yeah, it didn't work.
See, mine stayed the same. Should I tell you the three that my sarcophaguses are in?
I don't know. Maybe?
They also... The ones that have... I guess, no. That's not true. Wow, they really gave us no indicator on what we're supposed to do here. And because like I don't have like an order for them. They're like spread around the room, and I have two different rooms.
Not too sure. You're the describer right now. It makes it
Oh, hard. Am I? Fuck.
Yeah.
So what does all your stuff look like exactly? Like.
So I have the first one is the I have a picture of the boobs. Then okay. I have basically it's like a diamond that's not fully finished attached to a line like an arms basically, you know, like a like an arms on a stick figure.
Uh-huh.
Then I have this is all on the first block here that I can turn.
So you have a so what do you actually have like in front of you that you're supposed to like interact with? Like
it's like a padlock with a bunch of different symbols on it.
Oh, it's a padlock. Okay.
Yeah.
So let me tell you what three I have with sarcophaguses in them. They have to be in a certain order?
Yes.
Okay, let's see. So, I don't know what the order is supposed to be, so I'll just tell you.
Yeah.
So one of them is, looks like the dude with his hands up with the circles for hands.
Okay. Got it.
The second one is the turtle.
Hold on.
Okay.
This one doesn't have a turtle on it, so this okay. has to be turtle.
The this first one have a turtle?
No.
The third one does, though?
The first one has a turtle. Like a full-on turtle?
With yeah,
a
it's...
round head?
Yeah, uh-huh. Okay. Yep.
Then, what else do you have?
So then do you want to try the dude with his hands up with the circles?
And then what was the one?
The other one is like the rain with a squiggly line in it. It's like four slashes. Yep, that was it.
Open the door for me.
Me as well.
This says...
Now I'm in a room with a shitload of doors that I can't open or do anything with. But there are two... Damn, there's also two sets of stairs with doors leading down them here. Okay, I have a book. Okay, I have a book, and the book, my love for you, burnt with the intensity of 1,000 something. Can I, oh, there. 1,000, I still can't read what that says. Your beauty shines as bright as the light of the start, and as colorful as the... Something in our garden. Love you forever, B. And then it has a bunch of pictures of candles with numbers on it.
Okay, so I need that. I have a bunch of candles in a circle.
Yes, okay.
Best.
They're in a circle here, too.
Yep.
So the top left one...
Top left?
Would be... Is two.
Okay.
The top middle is six.
Okay.
The top right is 5.
Okay.
The bottom right is 1.
Bottom right is 1. Okay.
The bottom middle is 3.
The middle is 3.
And the bottom left is 4. Did that do something?
Whoa. Fuck. Yeah, it did something, but I don't know how to describe this. So I have a map on the wall.
Okay.
And it's got three circles and or four diamonds in the bottom.
Four diamonds in the bottom. Okay.
Or four circles. There's a red and a blue one. And the. Oh, these are so different. So the red one's got four circles in the
bottom.
Oh,
you said there's red or blue? Okay, so to each side of me, I have a little room that has four, or it has a blue banner, and then on the left of me, it has a red banner.
Okay, those both those banners are on the either side of my map. Okay. What's on them?
On the banners? There's like a weird shape on it.
Yeah. Okay, what's on the left side?
So on the left side is the red banner.
Okay.
And on the right side is the blue.
Cause like I can.
But there's like nothing for me to do over here. Unless, can I read this book? No.
I might have just guessed what to do. I don't know.
Man, they really made this a whole lot harder.
What's the symbol? What symbol are you seeing?
On the red one?
Yeah, let's start with the red one, because I have symbols. I can make a symbol out of this.
Gotcha. Okay, so on the bottom of it is a circle with an X through it.
Wait, circle through an X through it. I don't see any of that.
Huh, and then there's like a bunch of like like three pronged things.
Circle X through. Okay. Yeah, I see that. Circle with an X, and then what?
And then, so like, there's a big. They kind of look like pitchforks. There's like three pitchforks. One.
Okay, does it?
One that goes straight up is big. Is like bigger than the other two.
Circle with an X, pitchfork. Does the left and the right fork have a circle on top or no?
No, no, they don't. Okay.
That narrows it down. And then below, like, below the pitchfork, is there anything like on the shaft?
Yes, there's lines on across it.
Three. Okay.
So there's one longer line and then one shorter line. And then underneath that, the other two little pitchforks are sticking out of the side of the shaft of it.
Okay, and then what's, is that it?
That's all of it, yeah. On the red side.
What?
Well, there's a big circle around all of it.
Yeah, the big circle is just like the building circle.
Gotcha. So yeah, it's the circle with the X, and then there's a big pitchfork that goes up, and then right underneath the, like, you know, round part of the pitchfork, there's a longer line and a little shorter line, and then underneath that, there's a pitchfork coming out of the left and the right of the shaft. And it connects to, like, the long part of the shaft connects to the circle with the X on it.
So I have four spots, basically.
Okay.
I have to put four things on there, not including the circle with the X.
Not so including that.
Yes.
So that's already there.
Yep.
So what do you have that you can put on it?
So I have a line, right?
Just one straight line?
It's a straight line with an arrow below a line. So I have a vertical line.
Uh-huh.
And at the very top of the vertical line, it's got another line through it horizontally, right?
Like in the middle-ish of it?
Like just straight through the, like, the top end. Like, so just think of a cross, basically.
Okay.
It looks like a cross.
Okay. Yeah.
And
yeah.
And
yeah.
Below the cross has an arrow.
An arrow.
Just like two lines on the side, you know, like if you were to do like a lazy arrow.
Uh-huh. That's weird. That's not what this looks like.
Shit. I also have a... Okay, so I'm going to break this down from top to bottom, this one. It's a U, right?
Yep.
And below that, it has a... like an arrow facing downwards towards the circle with the X. And then right at the tip of the arrow is another horizontal line.
Can you, so do you have two different circles for each side?
Yes.
Can you move them from one circle to the other circle?
No. I can only click on what's on the banner to create the symbol.
What the fuck? Because, like, the blue side has an arrow on it. But it's more like a, I guess it's just a triangle, but it's got the line on it.
It has a triangle? Oh, like a, almost like a fishhook looking?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I see that. Let's start with the blue one.
Okay, let's do that. So the fishhook is on the very bottom.
Does it have, okay. And then there's a line that goes through the fishhook, correct?
Like, yes, that's the, like yes. That's so like that's broken on both ends.
Yeah, that's the base.
Okay, so you already have that.
Yep. So the arrow with the fish hook.
The long, like the line part of the fish hook, is it connected to a circle?
No.
So there's like at the very top of that line of the fish hook.
Okay.
There's like, it looks like a target.
Okay, it looks like a target, but does it have, it has an inner circle and an outer
yes,
circle?
Yes, it has an inner circle and an outer circle.
Wait, what?
And then, like, off of that, there's like a U, and it has two circles on each end that don't have a target in the middle.
Okay. I think this one's correct, but I don't know what to do with it. So it's got, so... I'm going to describe to you top to bottom, right?
Yep.
The very tip of the thing, it looks like a fish hook, basically, right? Or like an arrow.
On the bottom?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, it does.
Then it curves up.
Yep.
And then you get to the two line, the horizontal line that's kind of got crooked ends on it.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then above that is like a U with two circles on the end of them, right?
Yep.
And then in the middle of those two looks like a bullseye, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay, that looks correct then.
Okay, then let's go back to the red side.
Give me 1 second, I'll be right back.
Yep.
I gotta grab a...
No worries. This is fucking hard.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, these guys, they made the game and they were like, let's have a part where they have to describe shapes that don't exist to each other. Okay, right. So yours automatically starts with the circle with the X.
Correct.
Okay. So let's just start with, that circle with the X has a vertical line that just goes directly up out of it.
Okay, straight up. Got it.
So now that you have that, let's start at the top of the circle with the X.
Wait. Okay. So basically, the only three symbols that I have vertical lines with have other things attached to them.
That's fine. So, okay. Like, whichever one you have vertical, like, just put it in the middle attached to that circle, on the top of that circle.
Okay.
So moving up from, like, the circle with the X along the vertical line.
Mm-hmm.
You go up, a little ways up, there's a prong, like a three-prong thing that sticks out of the left and the right.
A three-prong thing.
Like, it looks like a pitchfork.
Okay, got it, got it. Okay.
Slightly up from that, you have...
Wait, what? Hold on, actually. Okay, got it, got it, yep.
So slightly up from that, you have a small horizontal line.
Okay.
And then just above that, you have a slightly longer horizontal line.
Okay, okay, I see what... Oh, shit.
And then at the top of it, it looks like a three-prong, just like the ones you have going left to right.
Okay. Wait, what? So maybe it needs to go... Wait, I can't... So it's got to be in the right order, I think. There we go.
You did it. I hear stuff happening.
Yep.
So, yep, I saw this. Okay, so in the middle, like right by where I was reading the candle book, I have this like weird big building thing. Like almost looks like a gazebo. And you doing that just like put some markings like around.
Whoa, okay, I need those markings.
Okay, so do you need them?
It's in a circle.
Yours is in a circle. Do you know what it starts with? So like mine is in a circle, but... It has lines connecting all the different symbols, but they're not in a circle. Like, they all connect to each other, gotcha. But in a random order.
Gotcha. Okay. So...
So on one end of this, I have... It kind of looks like a ticket.
Okay.
Or I have like lightning, like a cloud with some lightning.
Yeah, I see a cloud with lightning, and I see a ticket. How do we want to do this?
Fuck it. Let's start with the ticket.
Okay.
And I'll tell you what the order is from there.
Yep.
So next, holy fuck, how do I describe this? Okay, so it's like an X with two diamonds on the sides.
Two diamonds on the side. An X. Diamond on each. So.
Or like a triangle that coming off each side.
So is it like two triangles, like if they were to touch tips? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like if they were diamonds, they would be touching tips, like at the part where the X crosses.
Okay. Diamond.
Ah, because I see there is another X with like the line through it. But.
Okay, I think this is the one you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, there's another one that almost kind of looks like an X. Okay, but okay, I'm pretty sure you got the one.
Yep.
Then we have a fish.
Fish. Uh-huh.
Then it goes to... it looks like two X's right next to each other.
Two X's right...
Or okay. Even like on top of each other, maybe.
Yep.
And then it goes to... looks like what are those things called with the sand in them, the like the timer with the sand in it, you know what I'm talking about?
Is it like if you were to lay the timer with the sand on it, like on its side?
Yeah. Yeah,
got it. Okay,
and then it's an X with the line through it, through the middle of it.
Yep.
Then it's a diamond with a line going through it like vertically.
Got it.
And then it's the thunder. Yep, that was it. We did it. Did that open the door?
It opened my door.
Let's see. It didn't open this door. But I have so many doors in this room. I have three doors in this room.
I turned something on.
It didn't open that door. What the fuck? It didn't open any doors for me.
I turned the power on, so...
Oh, it opened this. Oh my god. Dude, this is gonna take forever. I'm in a room. Let me count the doors for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The floor just fell out.
7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I have 19 doors in this room.
I think the floor's falling into lava. Oh, yeah, it definitely is taking floors away, so I'm gonna die here.
Oh, okay. Shit. What is this?
So I see a cross.
You see a cross. So I have a bunch of blocks with shapes on them.
Yep, I have a cross with shapes.
Okay, so do I have to... What do I have to do?
I might have to give you...
And then I have, like, a table in the middle, but I can't, like, interact with it. What do I do with these? I can't even... Oh, I can pick them up.
Yep. So I have a cross.
But what do I do with it? I can maybe turn it and look at the different shapes. And then... Oh, and then I can set it.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, I did that wrong. If I do it wrong, it gives me a little timer where I can't get to the blocks. Okay, so what's the first shape, I guess?
On the very tip of the cross at the top, it is a pentagon, right?
Pentagon. Okay, let me see.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
How was I spinning this around?
But it's a pentagon that's standing upright. It's like, it looks correct.
How do I adjust this, like, normally? It just keeps dropping it. This would be much easier if I could figure out the controls. Is there a way I'm supposed to do this? It was letting me fucking... Oh, if it's here, I can turn it. Nope, that put it as a triangle, and it didn't put it back on the thing. Maybe... I wish you could see what I'm dealing with right now. I have no idea how the fuck to use this. Hold on, is one of these already a pentagon? Yes. So now can I put that? Oh! That reopened my...
Yep, that got me open.
Yep, that reopened my door too.
Okay, now the one... The next one is a triangle that is facing downward?
Wait, what? Hold on. Because all those things disappeared in that room. I think I have to find another room. Wait, no. You said it's a what?
A triangle, but it's like facing down. You know, like the very tip of it.
Wait, I don't even think I put the right pentagon in there.
You did, because it opened my thing so I didn't die.
Weird. Wait, it won't let me grab these ones anymore.
Fucking help me, man.
Fuck. Do I have to go into a different room?
Maybe.
Then none of those doors are open. Oh, yes, this door is open. Okay, it's a triangle facing down?
Yeah. So if you think of it like a play button, it's like if you were to face the very pointy part of the play button downwards.
Gotcha. Okay, I think it's this one. I think. Oh, shit. I fucked up.
Oh, it took a big chunk of the floor away.
Oh, shit. Oh,
wait,
no.
How do we know which one to use, though? Because I have multiple shapes here.
I did. I have no idea, dude. Oh no, I fucked it up again.
Oh, Papa's dead.
See, the problem is like I don't see a triangle with it just like straight down.
It might not be that shape, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, so I should tell you what shapes I see.
Yes. Yeah. I think that's the best way to do it.
Okay. So we have to do all this over again?
Yep. I mean,
damn it.
Same thing. I just pull this lever and it'll start the timer.
Oh, wait. At what point did we reach a checkpoint?
Right before the shapes.
Oh, so we're... Okay, so we're back at that again. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have... A triangle that it's pointing to the right.
Okay, I don't have that.
A pentagon that's not perfectly upright. It's like slightly to the right.
Is it? Okay, I have slight right. And then I also have slight left.
That's another triangle that's to the right. I have a pentagon that's straight up.
Okay.
I have a square.
Okay, I have a square as well.
I have another triangle that's to the right and another square.
I think it's a, I don't know. I see a square and a pentagon leaning to its right.
Should I just try the square then?
Try the square.
Wait. Oh, hold on. Now I'm wondering. Okay, so I have the square. I have a pentagon. Yeah, this one has one that's going slightly to the right and slightly to the left.
Both as well.
You know what? I think I have to match all of them. Shit. So, I think it's got to be... That's why I can turn it. So I have a square. But if I turn it, like... Then the shapes aren't the same.
I'm so confused.
Okay. Hold on. So you have a pentagon that's slightly to the right, right?
Yep.
You have a square.
Yep.
You have a pentagon that's straight up?
No.
Okay, so that one's not it. Okay, let's take a look at this one. Okay, so pentagon straight up, square. Do you have a triangle that's facing to the right?
No, to the left.
Okay, that's not it. What? Let me turn this one. Okay, so you have a square, a pentagon slightly to the left.
Yep.
Do you have a triangle that's facing the left?
Yep.
And a triangle that's up?
No. Okay. They're both going to the left.
And that's not it. God damn it. This is hard. Okay, you have a triangle facing the right. Or
to
no?
To the left.
Okay, that's not it. God damn it. Okay, you have a square, a pentagon to the right, a triangle facing left.
Yep.
And no, a triangle facing up?
No.
Holy shit. How am I so unlucky? No, how am I this unlucky?
How many do you have?
There's like six in there. And I have to check every side to make sure right. that it matches all of the ones that you have.
Right.
I think I just got lucky on the first one.
Yeah. Alright, ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, timer started. Floor is disintegrating as we speak.
Okay, yep, now my door just opened. Okay, so let's see. Do you have a triangle that faces right?
No.
No, okay, it's not that one. Do you have a pentagon that's slightly right?
Yes.
Do you have a square?
Yes.
Do you have a pentagon that's straight up?
No, it's straight down. The base is okay. On the top.
That's not it then. You have a triangle facing right?
No.
That's not it. Pentagon straight up? No.
Nope.
God fucking damn it. Okay, you have a square?
Yep.
You have a pentagon slightly left?
No.
What the fuck? Okay, I only have two more. You have a triangle facing right?
No.
A square?
Yep.
Pentagon facing slightly right?
Yep.
Triangle facing left?
Yep.
And a triangle up?
Yep.
Okay, this is the one. No, what?
Wait, I have a compass.
So all of these have compasses on it. Is it tell you, like, does it face different? Are there different shapes, different directions?
I don't know.
So how my square looks... It's uh-huh. It's a compass on one side. Then I can go uh-huh. up. Oh, I wasn't going. I was so missing a compass? Side. You had another shape.
Got.
Okay, you. So you have a triangle facing right?
Uh-huh. No.
No. Okay, left. So that's not it. A pentagon facing slightly right?
Yep.
A square?
Yep.
A pentagon up?
No, down.
Triangle facing right?
Nope.
Okay. Pentagon straight up, you said you don't have?
Nope.
Okay. Can't be that then. You have a square?
Yep.
You have a pentagon facing left, slightly?
Nope.
You have a triangle facing right?
Nope, left. Oh, I'm gone. down I go.
God damn, dude. This is hard as fuck.
So my compass was pointing to north, south, east. I don't know if that has anything to do with
it. Maybe it does. Maybe whatever one is on the east is the one I have to match.
Maybe.
Because, like, all of mine have a compass on it.
Right. I'll be right back. I gotta grab my food real quick.
Okay. God damn, this shit is hard. God damn, this shit is fucking hard. I do want to check if, dude, this shit is fucking hard.
Yeah.
I don't understand. Okay, so let's try whichever way your compass is pointing. That's what I'll try and match.
Okay. Let's give that a go.
Well, at least it's not making us do it all over. We finished at least the first room. Because it's still opening my second room. Oh man, why does this game have better movement than most games?
Alright,
I'm in.
Door shouldn't be open. I don't. My compass is facing west.
West, okay. And what does it have on it? What is the shape?
I don't have a shape on my compass.
Fuck. Okay, so my west on this one has a square.
Okay. I have a square. I don't know.
I wonder if you'll die if I just like try to spam each one and just hope it works. Let me grab. Fuck it. God damn it.
I don't understand.
I don't either. It doesn't make any sense to me. I have to be like missing something, like. Son of a bitch. I've got three more to try. And you're dead. There has to be something we're missing.
I'm so confused.
So you have a compass, and all your shapes are on a cross.
Uh-huh.
But the compass doesn't, like, point to a shape.
No, not necessarily.
Man, because... And then... How many shapes are on the cross?
One, two, three, four, five.
Five. Okay. So I have a block that has a compass on one side and then five shapes on all the other sides. And I thought that I had to match all five with what you have, but that didn't work. I don't even think I had one that matched all five. Does it change every time I mess up?
Hey, man.
Like, do the shapes change every time I make a wrong? No? Fuck. Ah, fuck it. Let's try this one more time. Damn, dude. They really went hard with this one. They baited you in with the first one. They're like, oh, it's fun and easy. Now it's going to be hard. Wait, did it?
Compass is facing west.
Oh, it opened a different door this time. Oh, we're back on the first one. Okay, what'd you say? Your compass,
my compass is
what?
Is west.
Do I have?
I don't know if that matters.
I don't understand the compass because, like, all my compasses face north, all of them.
Can you rotate it so it's facing west?
I can rotate the compass, but it doesn't actually, like, change it. It.
So
the controls are just horrible. Yeah, and it just doesn't do anything. Well, the first time, was the compass facing north?
I don't remember.
Fuck, and your compass is facing west. I'm gonna try and look in the controls real quick and see if there's something I'm interact mouse zero. I mean, that would just be mouse button. Mouse one is push to talk. Yep. C is crouch jump. Yeah, it's just all normal stuff. I don't know how to get this to face a certain way.
Every time, I think it's every time is two triangles, two pentagrams. No, it's not actually, because there was two squares at one point. I'm so confused.
Dude, there's got to be something I'm missing here. What? I don't even understand how we got past the first one. Okay, so... Do you have a triangle facing to the right?
Nope.
No. Okay, so I'm just going to assume it's not that one. Do you have a pentagon that's facing to the right a little bit?
Yep.
Do you have a square?
Yep.
Do you have a pentagon that's up?
Slight left on my other pentagon.
Okay, so no. That one straight up, so no. Okay, you have a square, you have a pentagon that's to the left. Do you have a triangle that faces left?
Two.
Two triangles that face left?
Yep.
And that's a pentagon to the right, but that's a triangle that's straight up, so that's not it. Okay, no triangle facing the right?
Nope.
That's another triangle facing the right. Okay, you have a square. You have a pentagon that faces right. You have a triangle that faces left. That's a pentagon that's straight up. So none of these match all of what you have.
Right.
I'm trying to think of like what your compass can mean, because like my compass doesn't, if it means something, I can't figure out what it means.
Right.
And I'm pretty sure I can only rotate it just to like look at what's on the block on the other sides that I can't see. Because I can't, like, even if I'm holding it and I rotate it, if I put it down on something, it just goes back to what it was.
Just starts.
So maybe the west means it's like on the west wall?
Now mine's north.
Now it's north. I mean, all my compasses are north. All of them. So maybe...
Oh, confused.
Maybe that means it's over here somewhere. What shapes do you have?
Triangle to the right. Triangle down. Pentagon right. Pentagon right. And square.
Fuck. Okay, so on my north side, I have... a square and a triangle that faces right. Does this have... this doesn't have a triangle that faces right. So I'm thinking it's not that one. Fuck it, I'm gonna give this one a go, I guess. I got it.
That one.
Okay, I still kind of don't...
compass is still north.
Okay. Compass is still north.
Triangle left, triangle down, pentagram up, and a square.
Okay, so I have one with a pentagram up and a square. So pentagram up. Do you have... okay, so that has a pentagram and a square. Does this one also have a pentagram and a square? No, not a straight up pentagon and a square. So maybe it's this one then. Okay, I think I've got it kind of figured out.
And now we're west.
Okay. So this should have opened up. Okay, so this opened up this door. So it's west.
Right. Triangle left, triangle right. Square.
Yep.
Pentagram left, pentagon left, pentagon right.
Okay. So that's both of these. You said you had a square.
Yep.
And you have a pentagram straight up?
No. Just okay, so that is pentagon two. Left and pentagon right.
Okay, so that one has a triangle right and a square. This one has a pentagon right, square, pentagon up, triangle down, two triangles down. Fuck.
Wait, if you rotate it from west to north, wait. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you move it north, it'd be moving up to the right one?
What do you mean?
Like the shapes would rotate like 45 degrees, 90 degrees, 45 degrees, I don't know. 45, 90.
If I move north and then west?
No, since I'm west and yours are facing north, you know what I'm saying? If you, I don't know how to explain this. You're gonna have to just give it a go, because I am about to die.
I got it wrong. Damn, so I still didn't figure it out.
No, I think you did figure it out when it's north. Because both of our compasses were matching, right? So both our shapes were matching. Because they're both... how do I explain this?
I get what you're saying. Like, our shapes would be exactly the same...
right.
Because we're both facing the same direction.
Right. So if you say it's west and you have to rotate your shapes north, I think you would have to just rotate it 45 degrees. So, like, if it's a pentagon, like...
Left, it would technically be a pentagon right.
Right, or it might be a pentagon straight up.
Right. So if you're west and I'm north, and you had a pentagon that was slightly to the left, for me it would be straight up.
Right.
Okay, I get what you're saying. Okay.
I think that might be it, but
maybe you're right.
Because all the north ones were working.
Yeah, you're right.
Hope we get a west one and we can test this theory. Yep, it's west.
Okay. So, what, name your first shape.
I have a triangle to the left. So if you...
It would be straight up.
Right.
Does this have a triangle straight up? No, it does not. So I'm going to say that that's not it. Okay, does this one have a triangle straight up? No, so I'm going to say that's not it. This one also does not have a triangle straight up.
Not it. Oh.
This one has a triangle straight up. What else do you have?
Okay. I have a pentagon that's slightly left.
So I need one that's straight up.
Right.
I don't have that, so that can't be it. So I still need a triangle straight up. Nope, that's not it. I mean, by that logic, it would have to be this one. Nope.
Oh, that doesn't work. I'm so confused, bro.
I don't understand this at all.
I'm so confused. It's got to be something with the compass, though, because...
So your compass is facing west.
Yep.
That wasn't it either. And this one, I'm assuming, is not going to be it. I'm trying to, like, see if it's, like, your compass tells me the direction I need, like, which wall I need to be on. But that's not right, because I just did both west ones, and they both failed.
I'm struggling, man.
Dude, what the fuck? Are we retarded or something?
We gotta be.
There's nothing else in your room that you can see.
Nope.
Other than the cross and that compass.
Yep.
So is the compass, like, you're holding it?
No, the compass is on the cross.
Is on the cross. Where on the cross?
It depends. It changes location.
It changes.
I have to reset. See, a book here that has a bunch of writing in it, but it is so hard to read.
So I'm trying to think, because, like, if you were to fold a cross, like, inwards, it would create a cube. Yeah, right.
Yes.
So I'm thinking, if the compass is in a certain position, because it's always in the same position for me. If for you, it's in, let's say, the middle. Down would just be down normally, right? But whatever is underneath that would be technically on the back for me, right?
Right.
And if your compass was all the way on the left, it would be like what was on the left of my compass would be on the right side of your cross. I don't know. Maybe I'm just... dude, I don't fucking know. This shit is so hard. What the fuck? Fuck it. Let's give it a go.
See what's what? Cross is west.
We're back to number one.
Very top.
It's in the very top.
Yes.
So what is below that?
A pentagon slightly left.
pentagon slightly left. None of these have a pentagon slightly left. Fuck. Okay. Am I missing something? Is there something else in this room? I walk in. There's stairs on either side of this room. And there's a table that has like a thing that lowers that I can put the blocks onto. And then if I'm looking at the wall, there's two on the left wall, three in front of me, and two on the right. How do I... Your compass faces west, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
What is on the west side of your compass? Or on the west side of your cross, like on the left... side.
Yeah, it's a triangle facing left.
It's a triangle facing left. Okay, this has no triangles facing left. This also has no triangles facing left. This also has no triangles facing left. This one has a triangle facing left. I remember that's in the middle right there. This one does not. This one does not either. This one does. Fuck. Okay, what else do you have?
I have a pentagram slightly left.
Okay, hold on. Let me try and see if... So this one doesn't have that. Does this one have that? Yes. Okay, what else?
A triangle facing right.
If it was west, it would. Let's try this. Fuck it. Dude, god damn it, dude. I do not fucking understand this shit. There has to be some, like, correlation with where your compass is on the cross with what I'm supposed to do, but I'm just, like, I'm not putting it together. I don't... And I don't think I can get through all six fast enough before you die. Because it gets rid of too much of your floor.
Maybe, hold on, let me think. So, let me think here. It's never been east or south. It's only been north or west.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So maybe, I don't know. If yours is always pointing north,
one second, Yvette's calling me. Okay, sorry, I'm back. Are you here? No.
Oh,
you are here?
Huh?
You are here?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
So, let's just take it as my compass let me just see something. I'm going in.
Okay. Which door did this open for me? It's over here.
Do you have a block with a square and a triangle facing right or left?
A square and a triangle facing left. This one is a square, no triangle facing left. This one has a square, no triangle facing left. This one has a square, no triangle facing left. Square, no triangle facing left. Square, and a triangle facing left on this one.
You try that one.
That was it?
Okay, I think I know what it is.
What is it?
I think it's my compass is true north. So basically, what is ever on my north and west would be the correct thing. But now I'm confused because my compass is facing west, and there's nothing it's facing west, but there's nothing to the left.
So is your compass on the like left side of the cross?
Yes.
So what is below it?
A triangle, and then to the, it's in like one of the arms, you know what I'm saying?
Right. Yeah. I'm just saying, so, like, if you look at it like it was facing north,
right,
what would be south?
It would be a triangle.
It would be a triangle. Just straight up triangle?
To the left.
A left triangle.
Yes.
Okay, let's see. Man, none of these would be that.
Just now.
I'm trying to think. Because I feel like we're on to something where because like my triangles never change.
Right.
You know what I mean? So I feel like it has to be like something with the way that yours would look if you were looking north.
Right. Oh, if I were looking north, the triangle would be straight up technically.
Okay. But it would be south of it.
Correct.
Okay, be south straight up. Do I have one of those? Yes, I do. Is that the only one?
I'm gonna die, so you might want to just try it.
No, I have two. Fuck. Fuck it.
Try.
Nope.
We're onto something here.
Man, this is fucking hard. What the fuck?
Okay, let's give it a go again, I guess. Okay. So, do you have a square and shit?
Fuck, hold on, I have to find the room. Here it is. Okay, so where is your compass?
It's pointing east this time for the first time ever.
Okay, where is it?
Bottom.
It's bottom. Okay, and it's saying that your north is east, right?
Right.
Like the red part is facing east.
Yep.
Okay, so... so pretend that the cross is flipped so that north is north, right? Like the compass is still in the same spot,
right,
but north is actually facing north. What is... fuck, how am I trying to describe this? What is on the left of that? Right, because it's on the very bottom, right?
Yeah.
And it's facing east, so your cross would be... like left, right?
Right, right.
So what is on the left of the compass?
If I were to turn it, it would be a pentagon.
A just straight up pentagon?
If I were to turn it, I think it would be a straight up, yeah.
Trying to find one that has that. Okay.
I know it.
And then what would be to the left of that?
A pentagon.
Nope, so that's not right. You're sure it would be a pentagon straight up?
It would be... actually, it might be slightly left. It
might be slightly left. Okay.
Yes, it'd be slightly left, I believe. Hold on. Let me do the...
what the... oh, you died. Fuck. Did you die?
I'm alive.
Oh, I'm just bugged out. Okay, hold on. Okay, I have a pentagon that would be slightly left. What would be next to that?
A pentagon straight up.
Pentagon straight up. What would be next to that?
A triangle facing left.
Okay, so I think it would actually be a pentagon slightly to the right. What would be above that?
Nothing. That would be the end of it.
What would be above whichever one... no, what would be above the pentagon slightly right?
Slightly right.
Would it be a square?
Be... yes.
And then below that would be a triangle facing down?
Yes.
I figured it out.
Yep, there we go. We're facing west this time.
Okay, so do the same thing where you're basically just turning it to where it's facing north.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's in the left arm, basically, is where the compass is.
Okay, so hold on. It's in the left arm, and it's facing west.
West, yep.
So you would flip it like this. Okay, what's below it?
Below it would be a triangle facing up.
Okay, one second. That's a triangle facing down. That's down. That's down. Okay, triangle facing up. And then what would be to the left of that? You would have two to the left and one to the right.
Wait. I would have two below it. Oh, wait, what?
Right, you would have two below it, two to the left, and one to the right.
Yes.
So,
correct.
Okay, so you said below it would be a triangle facing up.
Yep.
What would be below that?
Below that would be a pentagram.
Slightly left.
Yes, I think so.
To the right of it, to the right of the triangle would be another triangle. To the left would be a pentagon, and then a square.
Square.
Okay, I got it. Wait, what?
Wait, what? Below it would be a triangle. Below that would be a pentagon. To the right of the triangle would be a triangle.
Okay, so that one's not it. Oh, wait, what? Okay, that's a triangle. Dude, this is so horrible, these controls, to turn this fucking thing. Another triangle. Maybe it's this one. Yeah, it was. Okay. I think we have it figured out.
We're facing north now.
We're okay.
North in the middle.
Hold on, I have to find the right door. Wait, do they all stay open? Am I just in the same door again? Yeah, okay, I'm just in the same door again. Wait, no, there's two doors open. I'm so confused.
We are okay, in the north.
Okay, so we're in the north, and where's the compass?
In the middle, directly in the middle.
Directly in the middle, easy. Okay, so what's one below it?
Below it's a straight up pentagram.
And below that?
Pentagon facing down.
Okay, to the left?
To the left is a square.
To the right?
Triangle facing down.
And above it?
Triangle facing right.
There we go. Holy fuck. We fucking did it.
So I was almost on the right track with the fact that, like, it's kind of like a cube, the cross, but you almost, like, eliminate the compass part of it, and you just use that to point what would be north.
Would be right. That was tough.
Very confusing. So are we... Oh, we're done.
With that part?
Yeah, yep. It opened this door. Let's fucking go. God damn, that was fucking hard.
Okay. I am in a big room with a... like a caps or a fucking... a wheel, like from a sailboat.
I have just got... hold on. Oh, shit. Somebody just laughed. Oh my god, this room is closing in on me. This is my worst nightmare. What do you have in your room? Wait, what? Now it's moving back.
I have a wheel.
Oh, so you're moving this wall forward and backwards.
I can move it, yeah.
Okay. What else do you have in there?
That's it.
That is all you have?
Yep. There's a bunch of knights standing around, but that's about it.
I have a bunch of knights as well. There's some pictures. There's a picture of a dude. Can I do something with these guys? No.
If I leave this, it just cranks down.
Right, it's gonna start like closing in on me.
Yep.
So what there's can a... you can you like interact with your knights, like, or do they have symbols or something?
What did it say? Do I have to find this little ghost every time? Marionette?
Because my knights all have different things in each of their hands. Symbols
above them. Oh, whoa. Okay, I have a bunch of symbols above the knights. Do you have anything like that?
I don't have symbols. I have, like, there's, like, a little, looks like a shield above them, and there's, like, animals on them.
Yes, I do, too.
Oh, okay, but I don't
know what to do with them.
Because I can't like interact with these.
I can only look at them.
Yeah. See, I can't even do that. I can't even do that. And then there's these windows.
Whoa, I just got a hammer.
You got a hammer?
Like a mace.
I almost wonder if, like, you have to let this wall get past a certain point to, like, see something.
Maybe.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I put a mace in its hand.
Oh, okay. So do your knights not have anything in their hands?
No.
Okay, my knights have stuff in their hands. I think I have to tell you where it's supposed to go. Yep. So the mace, I'm assuming our rooms look the same. You have two knights on the left and two knights on the right? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so the mace goes in the one on the right, but further. Like, the second one on the right.
Do you have animals above them?
Yes, I do.
Tell me what the animal is.
The guy who has the mace is an eagle, I think. Okay. I think it's an eagle.
Yep, I know exactly which one.
He's also supposed to have like a...
What hand?
His left hand. His left hand.
Got it.
Like, if you're looking at him, it would be the right.
Right, okay. His left. Got it.
Okay, do you have something else now?
Yep.
What do you have?
Hold on. Just give me what it is. What, like, the next, you know, like, what animal and what tool.
Well, so I have a dude. It looks like a fucking... What is it? It looks like a raccoon. No, it's a skunk with a sword in his hand.
Okay,
and
got it.
And that guy has like an axe in his hand, like a big axe. Then I have
Let me grab an axe.
Oh, maybe this is a rat. This is a rat with a crown.
Let me put this axe in this guy's hand. What hand?
His left.
His left. Okay. Give me 1 second to get the walls again. Okay.
Then it looks like a big rat thing with a crown on it.
Yeah.
He has a sword in his hand.
Okay. Sword.
And he has it also in his left hand.
Okay. In his left. Okay. What's the next one?
So... The eagle guy that you put the mace in his hand,
uh-huh.
He has a circular shield in his other hand.
Okay, circular shield. Circular shield. Does it have a spike in the middle?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Got it.
And then the last one is the, like, deer with the arrows in it, and he has a big, giant-looking axe thing and a more traditional-looking shield.
He has a what?
He has like a big axe.
Okay.
And like a more traditional looking shield.
Does he have the same? Oh shit. What kind of? Oh shit. Okay, we're gonna have to get more specific on these weapons.
Oh shit. Okay.
Hold on. Let me get the thing really quick.
Okay. So let's start over with the skunk that has the sword in his hand.
Yeah.
Guy. He has only an axe, but it's like an axe on both sides. Like it has two on it.
Yeah, okay.
And he has that in his left hand. And that's all he has.
Hold on, let me take a look. Skunk had the two-sided axe. Okay. Okay. I see this. Let me describe this back to you because I have... two axes that have that.
Okay.
What? Let me look. Two-sided axe. Okay, that's the only one. So, with the skunk, he's got the axe, right?
Yep.
Is there, like two, like, very pointy things on... or four pointy things on all four corners?
Hold on, I need you to pull the wall back a little more. I can't see it anymore.
Yep. Actually, I'm going to ask you this. This will guarantee the answer. Hold on. Let me go look again.
Okay.
Skunk with shield. Okay. Four. Pointy. Okay. Hold on. Let me just take a look at this other one. So, are the points, like, super long on the all four ends?
On all four ends.
Yeah.
No, so it just looked like from the top, it just goes down. Like, the axe blades just go down.
Okay. And then is there two points at the very top of the axe?
Yes, there is, yeah.
Okay.
There's, like, two points, and then it kind of slopes down a little. There's two more points, and then it goes down. Yeah.
2 points. Okay, let me take a look. Oh, shit, actually... This will give me the answer here.
points. I just want to get this right. So on the top points, do they go like far above the like the shaft?
They go above it, not like super far.
Okay, because this has some that go. Oh shit! How do I describe this thing, dude? Because they both look so similar.
Do both of them on the shaft at the top have a metal thing that has six like spikes sticking out of it, like toward you?
Yeah.
Both of them do?
So.
Fuck.
Hold on. Because they both look so similar. 2, 4, 6. No, this one has 8.
Okay, so this one has 6.
Got it. 2, 4, 6, 8. No, this has 10. And that's in his left hand, correct?
Yes, yep.
Oh, no. There we go. And then, okay.
And that's all he has. He's done.
He's done. Got it. And then go to the rat-looking dude, because yep. That's on my left.
So the rat-looking guy has a sword. Do you have multiple swords?
Yep.
Okay, so this sword has a brown handle, and it's not, like, perfect. Like, it's got, like, two big chips in it. Like, the chips are, like, right next to each other, but it's, like, too dense in the sword.
Think this is it, and that's towards the handle, correct?
What do you mean?
Like the base, the two like chips, two
yeah,
chips?
It's close to the handle, yeah.
Yes. Okay. And that's in his left, correct?
I'm pretty sure, but you'd have to pull the wall back, I can't see. Yes, that's in his left hand. And that's all he has.
Let me just take another look here. Swords. And those are right next to each other.
Yeah, like they're basically the same dent. Like, it just kind of like, yeah.
I think I know exactly which one it is. Grab this. Got it. And that's in his left. Got
yep.
it.
Alright.
And then go to the eagle.
Okay, so the eagle guy has the mace.
Uh-huh.
Do you have multiple maces?
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay. It's not, like, huge. Like, it goes probably from, like, around it. Like, the tip of it is, like, his forehead down to, like, his hip.
Okay.
And it's got a spike on top of it.
Okay.
Like, that sticks straight up.
Sticks straight up. I think I already have that one in there. Let me take a look.
Okay. And, yeah, that'll be in his left hand.
Yep. That's in his left hand, spike straight up. Okay. And then the shield, does the shield have like half moons cut out of it?
Yes, it's got like indents on each side of it.
Yeah.
And
like
it's got
four sides.
Yeah, and it's got 2 points in between all of those. And then it has 1 big point in the middle.
Okay, yep.
And
yep,
the middle like kind of goes in.
All right, and then an elk, a deer? What the fuck?
Yeah, yeah. So he has a big, like, axe-looking thing. It's huge.
Okay.
And
I see the axes. Okay.
And so on the side that isn't the blade, it's got 2 little things sticking out.
Okay. Yeah, and then does the top piece have, like, a really sharp, pointy tip?
Yeah, and it, like, curves, like, over to the other side.
Shit. Okay. I need some clarifying questions for this one because
okay.
I have 2 that look the same.
Let's see. on the bottom of the, like, pole that it's on,
uh-huh,
it's got a metal piece, and it has spikes on it. Like, okay, one on each side.
Got it. Okay.
And then on the, like, metal part that looks like it's holding the blade to the wood, mm-hmm, it has one spike on it, on the bottom of the metal part.
Give this one a try. I think this is it, but okay, I could be wrong.
And he also has a shield.
Is it in his left hand or his
right? No, so the axe is in his right hand.
His right hand, okay.
So his shield, it's a more like traditionally shaped shield. It's got indents on the left and right and top side, but the bottom side is still just a point.
Okay. It's, and then does it have spikes?
It's got like five spikes on it.
Four, five. Yep, I think I found
it. And then it has like a circle in the middle with a flower on it. Woo!
Did it.
Yeah, I think it's funny. We thought it was super easy in the beginning, and then we were like, oh, wait, there's a bunch.
Mistakes were made.
Okay, what do we got in here?
Whoa, I can take out the stained glass?
Thank you for not letting that wall crush me.
Yeah, no worries.
Okay, so...
Okay, I have a bunch of stained glass.
You have a bunch of stained glass.
And I can take the bottom piece out. And each bottom piece looks different.
Oh, okay, so you have three stained glass pieces?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, I have that too. You can take only the bottom piece out? Or can you take all the different sections out?
All of them.
Okay. Yep. So I also have them, and I can't take them out, so I'm assuming I'm supposed to tell you what mine look like, and you're supposed to match it.
Let me give me one sec to make sure there's nothing around the room. Oh, I have six.
You have six?
Yes. Shit.
Well, that complicates things a little bit. Hold on, I have a red lever here. I can't pull it. Wait, I have a lever here. That turned a light on for a second. Wait, the light's flickering now. What?
Oh! Whoa! You only have three, correct?
Yeah, uh-huh.
I have three pieces. Okay, so I have six total windows, right?
Yep.
That I can take from, and then there's three in the middle of the room that are just like where I can place. You
gotcha.
Know what I'm saying?
Okay, yep, that makes sense. So, the one on the left,
far left, okay.
The one on the left, the top piece is a king.
Okay.
Do you? I'm assuming you're gonna have more than one king.
Probably. Does he have a crown on? Correct.
He does have a crown on.
Okay.
He has a mustache.
Yep.
And kind of a full goatee.
And then, let me see here. Okay. And is the crown got, like, you, like red in between the gold, like...
It's kind of hard for me to tell. It just looks black to me.
Let me take a look here.
So here's what I'm thinking. It'll be easier if I describe that it's a king and you have multiple kings, if you have like differences between them,
right,
ask me those and then I should be able to.
Yeah. I think, hold on. Let me take a look. I think these two sides are the same.
He's facing left, if that makes a difference. Like,
yep, that does make a difference. This is, so he's looking to the left.
So, like, his head is facing to the left. His eyes are looking right, but he's facing the left.
He's facing the left. So, if I'm him, he's facing right and looking left. Okay.
Correct, yes.
So, I think this is the right one, because this guy over here is facing left, but he's looking, like, straight on to the right.
Cool.
Okay. I think
I'll describe it to you like the way that we are looking at them.
Okay.
Because we should be looking at them the same direction. So his head is facing toward the left. If you're looking at him.
If I'm looking at him.
If okay. you are looking at him, his head is facing toward your left.
Okay, so if I'm looking at him, his head is facing to the left. Got it. Yep.
Cool.
That'll be the other one then.
So the middle piece of that same one
uh-huh.
is a dead woman.
Okay.
She,
yeah, she's got something stabbed.
Yeah, so she has a dagger.
Yep.
Her, ooh, how would I describe this? I'm going to describe it as her top arm. Her top arm is laid over it, like yep, her hand yep. is on the hilt of it. Yep. But overall, her head is on the left side.
Her head is on the left. What color hair?
It's blonde, but it has like green stuff
green
in it.
Green things?
Yeah.
Okay. She's laid out to the left, correct?
Yes. Uh-huh. Her head is toward the left.
Is her hand over the dagger?
Yeah, like over the, like, handle of the dagger. Yeah, uh-huh.
Okay, so, and her head is facing left, correct?
Yes.
That's an arrow. Okay, I think I found this one. And she's got blonde hair with the green, so that should...
And yeah, her dress is green, but the sleeves are white.
Yep, that should be it.
Okay. On the bottom of this, so this is going to get a little hard because... What?
The fucking... I grabbed the bottom piece.
Oh. I'll be right back.
All right, so place that like that, okay?
So the bottom piece is going to be a little harder because it's all trees, but they're different kinds of trees.
Yep.
So the bottom piece of this one, there's only trees on the left, the far left, and the far right.
Uh-huh.
And they're like dead trees. Not dead, but like they don't have any leaves on them.
Okay.
And then in the middle part, it looks like they're, like, close to the trees, it looks like there's two swords, like, stabbed into the ground.
Okay, I'm not looking at that. That's, there's no swords in that one. Hold on. Give me 1 second. The other side here. Dead trees. Okay, I see two swords in the ground.
And then there's spikes in the middle, like spears.
Yep. That's the only one. That's
and like the two in the middle are like kind of facing each other. And then the two on the outside are facing like outwards.
Yep.
Oh, and I guess these are shields right next to the swords too. I didn't really notice, but.
Yep.
Cool. So that one should be done.
Yep.
All right. The middle one is a knight.
He's got a big beard.
So I'm looking at two different ones. There's knights, but some of them are really big, and then some of them are a little bit smaller. This guy is smaller. He does have a beard, but it's not as long as one of the other guys.
What color is his helmet?
Again, it's really hard for me to tell because, like, I can't pull them down, so the angle I'm looking at it just looks like brown, kind of.
Okay, so there's brown and gray,
yeah.
Which makes this hard.
It looks like, his helmet looks like it has a face on it, like a bear's face. Okay, a wolf face.
Yeah. He
is facing left.
He's facing
like your left. It looks like he's facing your left.
Okay, these two are facing right, so that's not it. He's facing left and he's facing left. So I'm stuck between two here.
Is one of them like bigger than the other one? Or are they the same size?
Fun. So one of them I can see more of his body.
You mean, like, you can see his chest more?
Chest, yeah.
And does it have, like, writing all over his chest? Or, like, symbols on his chest?
Yeah, symbols.
That should be the one. The other one that I can see, you can't see his full chest.
Yeah.
So it should be this one.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, the middle piece. It's another dead lady.
Lady, yep.
She also has a dagger, and she has her top hand laid over it.
Uh-huh.
But her head is on the right side.
Yep.
She has red hair.
Braid.
Big, long braid that goes past her hand.
Yep. I see it.
And she's facing right, you said?
Yep, and she looks super old. Like she's got like wrinkles all over her neck.
We're good.
Alright, so this bottom piece has living trees on it. Like they have, they look like evergreen trees.
Okay.
And then on the far left and right, you can kind of see some like leaves or like branches coming.
Okay, I think I found it.
Okay. So then that one should be done. Ready on right.
Oh shit. This is gonna be tough.
Is it?
Yes, because this one also has... Okay. In the center of that one...
Uh-huh.
Are the trees, like... triangle? You know what I'm saying? Like, are they, like...
compared to, like, what?
So, like, does it look like a cone? Compared to... This one's got, like... shit. Because this one has white trees in the middle.
No, these ones have green.
They're bright green.
Like the top and the bottom are like real bright green.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then it kind of gets yellow toward the middle of the trees.
I think that's the right one. We'll give it a go.
All right. And then we're moving on to right.
Yeah, give it a go.
All right. So the top is a knight again.
Mm-hmm.
But this guy is facing toward the right.
Okay.
And you can't really see his chest that much.
Okay. It's got to be this one.
And he's got like a big, long, bushy beard. Yep. Not like super long, but longer than the other guy. It's
pretty long. Yeah. Yeah. Pretty. This has got to be it.
Okay. And then the middle is it's a dead knight. Yep. Or maybe it's a dead knight.
Yep.
The knight looks like he has a crown on.
Does he have arrows in him?
He does, and he has a sword in his top hand.
Yep, hold on. Let me see what this one is here. Is he facing left or right?
His head is on the left side.
Okay, yep. I found it.
Ready for the bottom? Or no?
Fuck. Okay, yeah.
Good?
Yep.
Okay, so these ones are also kind of like... they don't have any green on them, these trees. They're just brown. The two trees on the left and the right are like dark. And in the middle, it's very like kind of bright. And there's four trees.
Four trees in the middle. Shit. That might be the one. The other one. Hold on. Okay. And are those trees dead?
Yeah, and they've got lots of branches like sticking off them and stuff.
Okay. Shit. This is tough. This is a tough decision here.
I'm trying to think of a better way I could describe this to you, but there's not a whole lot going on.
It's tough. So, there's four trees. This has more than four trees.
There's four trees in the middle.
Right.
And then there's two trees on each side. Or one tree on the left, one tree on the right.
Right.
And
one,
it's...
One, two, three, four. And the trees in the middle look like they're pretty much dead. There's no...
Yeah,
like,
they don't have any leaves on them at all.
That's gotta be it.
And the right... The like left and right tree... are like dark, while the ones in the middle are kind of like lit up. They're bright.
Okay, I put it in. Nothing's happened. What did we fuck up here?
So I'm thinking the one we probably messed up is this middle one on the bottom.
Yeah.
So
describe
the one you have in the bottom middle.
So this one, let me look. Bottom, middle.
Middle, bottom. Yeah.
So this one, basically, there's trees on either side, right and left. And then in the middle of that, there's four sets of trees, and each have two trees in that set.
Okay, so no. So in this one, there is the two, you can't see much of the tree on the left or right. Just kind of see like some branches with some leaves.
Uh-huh.
And there, so in the middle of those, there's two different sections of trees.
Okay, yeah.
And there are six trees in each section.
Four, five, six. I think I found it. Really?
Still didn't do anything?
No, it's not letting me. It's like duplicating shit. It's not like letting me put it in here.
There we go.
That was tough.
Okay, so this.
Whoa, attack the enemies.
Whoa, what?
Okay, now I have a board.
Hold on. I'm hearing talking.
Yeah.
Somebody said attack the enemies.
Yeah, all troops attack the enemies.
Okay, so. Oh, there's pieces on this now.
Yeah, I have pieces on my board too.
Okay. Oh, okay, I see. Ooh. And you can move all your pieces?
You're moving my pieces.
Wait, this moved your piece?
Yeah.
Interesting. Okay. I still can't pull that lever. I can't do anything with that one. Okay, so I'm gonna have to assume it's with the board because nothing else changed in here, in my room. So what do we need to do with this thing? Can I move the boulders?
Here, let me try this. Let me just try. Move over to the left.
Move this over to the left?
Yep.
Can you move the pieces?
No.
Only I can move the pieces.
Yep.
Okay. So go straight.
Go straight again. Go straight again. Go straight again. Go right. Go straight. Go straight. Go left. Go straight. Go straight. Go straight. Go left. Okay. That's the only piece facing that direction. Go. Shit. You're basically at this gate. Go right. What the fuck? Go right? Okay, let me try something else. Go back as far as you can. Keep going back. Okay. Yep.
Oh. Is that the only piece I can move? Yeah, it is.
So now go right. Now go back. Now go right. Now go straight. Okay, now go left. Now go left. 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 Left, straight, right, straight, 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 right, right, back, right, right, straight.
These bricks were built to collapse. Attack the towers.
So we have to attack the towers?
Yep.
So what do you see?
I see a board with two towers on it now, but there was a board with a bunch of people on it, and I just used your dude to attack all of them, like run them over, basically.
Gotcha. So I didn't see any of that. I just see the board with the towers.
Ah.
And it stayed the same for me, but it reset the piece.
Yeah. Okay. Do you have two pieces or one?
I just have one.
Okay, go straight. Oh, okay. Go straight. Go straight. Go right. Go straight. Go straight. Go straight. Oh, shit. No, go back. Go back. Go left. Go straight.
I can't. There's a rock in my way.
Okay. So go right. Go straight. Go straight. You can't go left, I'm assuming, right?
I can.
Go left. Go straight. Go left. Okay. So, go right.
Yep.
Go. Can you go?
I can go any direction. Back?
Try go back. Yep. Now go back again.
I can't. There's a rock.
Okay. So now go straight. Now go left. Okay. So basically, I have two pawns, right?
Uh-huh.
I have one pawn and another pawn. One's connected to the other, right?
Okay.
So this pawn on... So bringer... shit. Okay, this is tough. All right. Go right.
Okay.
Go right.
Yep.
Go straight.
Okay.
Okay, actually, no. Go back. Go back. Shit. This is tough. Can you go left?
Yeah.
Go left. Can you go left again?
Yeah.
Go left. Now go straight.
Go straight. Okay.
Left.
I can't. There's a rock.
This is going to be so hard. Holy fuck.
So I'm supposed to attack these towers?
Yes. So.
So I'm in a tower right now.
Right. I was. Right now you are?
Yeah, like right now I'm in a tower. I'm in
so
one.
So your board doesn't. Okay, I don't know if your board, we have to get your piece in that tower, but I have two towers on my board and two pawns.
Okay. Yeah, see, all I have is the piece that you can see. Mm-hmm. I have two towers on the board and then just a bunch of rocks. That's it.
Yeah, I have. So basically what I have to do is I have a bunch of rocks, but their rocks are not in the same position as your rocks.
Okay.
So I have to get to a spot where I can move my pawn back or forward a space, but the other pawn stays because there's two towers to fucking put it in.
Gotcha. That makes sense. So, okay. So what is my piece doing? Like
moving both my pieces.
It's moving your pawns, like pushing them around?
Yes.
Gotcha. This game is wild. Fucking good.
So we have to slay the towers at the same time. Can I fall off this and restart? No, I just fall into the abyss. Oh, that's fantastic. Well, I'm glitched.
You're glitched?
Nothing.
What do you mean? Literally. Like you can't see anything?
Yeah, it's just, I'm just in a black hole. Literally.
Should we disconnect and reconnect again?
Yeah, I guess.
All right.
Find match, server browse, refresh.
So let me go find match, V8 room. Is this not going to be the same room?
It better be. Oh, you can change starting point, I think.
Oh, right. You can. So, find match, create room. Just do the same shit. Create room. Okay, and then play. Oh, okay. So, the ritual, the stairwell, the promenade, the council, the battlefield, the arena, the incinerator, the elevator. I'm assuming we are at the battlefield. I'm gonna assume.
Let's
try it.
And I think I had you be the peasant, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I was the peasant.
I'm going to try it from the battlefield and see. Okay, yep. Yeah, yep. Okay, yep. Cool.
Win the battle in the name of Amber Adelaide.
This is gonna be tough. Okay, you got your piece.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Right. Right. Straight. Straight. Left. 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 Straight. Straight. Right. Straight. Straight. Right. Right. Back. Right. Right. Straight. This is where it gets hard.
Take down those towers and everyone in them.
Go straight. Straight. Let me try to plan this. If I go full straight, he ends up here. And he ends up here.
I can only go two straight, though. And then I have a rock in my way.
Okay. Go straight?
Yep.
Go straight again?
Yep.
Try to go straight again?
I can't.
See what happens? Okay. Fuck, dude. This is so hard. Go right. Go straight. Go straight again.
So, hold on. Where is your pawn right now?
My pawn is... I have two. One is 1, 2, 3 rows over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 squares. Wrote from the left, from the left. Three in from the left.
Do I have one in front of me or like with me, like on my piece right now?
Where is your piece?
You can't see my piece?
No.
I thought you could see this piece.
What is your piece?
I thought my piece was pushing your soldiers around.
Your piece is pushing my soldiers around, but I don't know if that piece is in the same spot on this board.
Where is your pawn? My piece is... Okay, if we're going from the left...
Yep.
So 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square. And then down 1, 2, 3 from there.
5. Yeah, that's a completely different spot on my board.
Shit.
There's nothing there.
So we have to figure out how to push your pawns to the tower at the same time...
Yeah, I don't think we have to worry about yours, though.
But we just have to use mine to push yours.
Right.
Do they both move together?
Yes.
They do.
So that's my issue. So I have... This is... I'll give you what I'm dealing with here, right? So I have a castle that's... Column? Or row? What's the difference? Column. Column 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, square 7.
Shit. See, my towers are in completely different places.
Yeah, yeah.
What the fuck? How are you supposed to do this?
This is hard. This is really hard.
You're like missing crucial information.
Let me think here, because I need...
I'm going to let you think. I'm going to run upstairs real quick and grab some food that Yvette made. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back.
This is tough. Can you move back?
Move back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you move back one more?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Can you move right?
Yes.
Go forward?
Yep.
Now go left?
Okay.
Go straight?
Yep.
Go straight?
Yep.
Go left.
Okay.
Boom. That was hard.
Their defeat is near.
So now what?
So now I have two pawns that I have to get straight into these doors at the end. But again, they're connected. So go straight.
I can't. There's a rock in my way.
Okay, go left.
Jump.
Go straight.
Yep.
Okay. Go right.
There's a rock.
Okay, go left.
There's a rock there too.
Go right.
There's a rock. There's a rock to my left and my right.
Go straight then.
Okay.
Go right.
Yep.
Go straight. Straight. Go straight. Go left.
There's a rock.
Can you go straight?
Yep.
Go straight.
Again?
Yep. Go left.
Okay.
Can you go left again?
I can.
Can you go back?
Yes.
Go right.
Okay.
Go straight.
Yep.
Go right.
Yep.
Go straight.
Okay. Nice.
Victory.
Shit was hurting my brain.
This was a trap. My sons. What have I done?
What?
Okay, this is an interesting room.
Are you in another room?
Yep.
Neither of my doors opened. What the fuck?
I'm just in a room with a bunch of circles on the ground.
Oh, wait.
Oh my god. That almost just killed me.
Wait, what just happened?
It brought up a maze.
Yeah, I was about to say, I heard like a super loud noise.
I'm in a maze.
I hear like a ticking.
Yep.
Getting faster. Oh wait, this door is like partially open. But I can't go through it. Did you die?
Did the singing again. Oh, there's a light. What the? It's just... Okay. What'd you do that brought up the maze?
I didn't do anything. Did I do it?
I did.
Okay.
I don't know how this corresponds with you.
I don't either. You said you have a maze? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Okay. I'm up top now. I can see the maze. Okay. So the door was like partially open. I couldn't walk through it. But I had to, like, click it.
Click it, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know what this does, though.
Okay, so go out, go to your right. No, sorry, your left, my bad. Go through, go four. Ooh, shit. What? Damn, this is hard. Okay. It's honestly even hard for me to see how you get out. Do you just have to get to the X? Okay, go the other way. Yep, and then take your first left. Keep going. Okay, go... I can't even see the X. Go back to your left, right. I can't see the X. It's got to be somewhere along there, I think. Unless it's like, is it right here? This is really not good. Because I can't see if the X is there. I don't know what to do. I don't have like an actual good view of the maze. So, do you see where I am? Can you see me jumping up here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. On this, is there...
Can you get to the other door?
I don't think so.
So the X, I think, are like check marks, because once I do it...
Yeah, they are. So this door on the other side of the room is locked for me. I can't. And I don't think it would be that door anyway. Okay, so... Fuck. Okay, so you see where I'm at up here? Mm-hmm. Is there a wood pallet, like, close to where I'm at? Like, on this... On the circle closest to where I'm at, is there a wood pallet over there?
No.
There's not.
No. Well, like a wood top?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
There is.
Yeah, all of them are.
What do you mean?
All the circles.
No, I just... I meant, like... Because I can't see this edge of the circle here. Like, even if I jump, I just can't fucking see it.
Yeah.
And obviously, like, they have X's on it, the ones you're supposed to go to. So I guess if I can't see the other ones and they don't have X's, then it has to be this one.
This one? Right.
Okay, let's try it again. Okay, so go out to your left. Yep, keep going. And then go out there to the left directly and keep going until you find the X. Okay. No, there's a ton that I can't fucking see. I have no idea which one it is. This is horribly set up. Because there's ones on the other side of the circle I can't see either.
Right.
I guess it can't be in there. Go, yeah, there. That was it? Okay. I can't see it again. Yeah, go back. Keep going, left, go through, left, and keep going straight. Is there one over there? Shit.
This shit is hard.
Well, it's like nearly impossible because I can't guide you because I can't see it.
Right.
But I'm pretty sure it like stays in order. Like it's the same every time. I'm wondering something. Well, that didn't help. The left? Yep. Oh, okay. Go back. Nope, go back. Yep, through there. Wait, what the fuck? Where are the openings? Oh, shit. Go back to the middle. Come toward me. Go to your left. Go right. Keep going. Oh, shit. You're going to have to go fast. Yep. Keep going until you're first right. Take a right. Left. Yep. Right there. Nice. Okay. Now you just have to get back to the middle again. Yep. Come toward me. Go. Yep. That way. Okay, I see the path. Keep going until you're first right. Keep following it until you can go left again. And now just keep following it till you get there. Jesus Christ, that was fucking ridiculous, dude. Wait, I can't even go... Oh, I can't go back through the door. Okay.
I'm in prison. Oh, I might die.
What's happening?
There's a giant fucking flame above, below me.
Okay, well, I'm running through my door that opened. I hear some kind of epic music playing.
Yeah, right.
Well, that door is not open. Okay, now I'm closed in this room. Okay, I see a bunch of knights. This door, I'm assuming, is locked. Yep, it is. Fantastic. Oh my god, I hear the flame. This door, also locked. Do you see any symbols?
Hey, is that you?
Yes, hey. What's up? Don't die.
Yeah, I have symbols. So I have two sets of symbols.
Yep, one on the left and one on the right.
Yeah, one with three and one with two.
Okay, but it has three switches on both sides, though?
No.
Oh, shit. I have one on each side, but it has three switches on each side.
Oh, you're turning my shit.
Oh. Okay, so that has to correspond with something.
Oh, there's one. There are three switches on each side. Oh, my God, you're gonna light me up.
I didn't do anything. I don't even see the flame. That's funny.
There's one right here.
Yeah, okay, I'm here, too.
There's three, but the one on the bottom is blank.
The one on the bottom is blank.
Yeah. Okay, so I do have one above. I have a symbol above the one with the three that are actually in there.
Okay.
And it looks like the Illuminati symbol.
Looks like the Illuminati.
So I'm wondering if that's first.
First, like, on this side, you think?
Like, that is the first symbol that we have? I don't know. Do you have any symbols out there?
I'm trying to look. I don't. There's no symbols anywhere. On the walls, on the floor. Not on the statues or the knights. I've got nothing. I've only got the symbols on those, on the turn things. So maybe this one is supposed to be Illuminati? But on your side or my side? Oh, they match. Do you have Illuminati on your side?
No.
No? Fuck. What about now?
No. 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 No.
What the fuck? It's like ours are not the same. Because it looks like on yours, you have no Illuminati symbol, and I have two on mine. On this top one. So maybe I need to figure out where you do see the Illuminati.
Maybe that is your first symbol. You know what I'm saying? Since I don't have three.
But like, when you say my first symbol, like, you mean on this side? Like, the top?
No. Hold on. Let me think about this.
Because, like, I almost feel like we're looking at two completely different things, maybe.
So, on the side that only has two, right?
I don't have a side that only has two. This one?
Me. Okay. This is the side that only has two. Do you have an Illuminati sign on the top?
No.
Okay. So, do it on this side.
On this side on the top.
Yep.
Okay, I did.
It is. It's on the Illuminati sign. The triangle.
Oh, is it a fully closed triangle or not?
Fully closed.
Okay. Then, yes, now I do.
Okay. Oh, that shit's getting close.
Dude, it's so funny. Like, I hear it, but I can't see it.
Can you change the top on the right of this one?
Yeah, to what?
This is so hard, bro.
I wonder if I could have changed the difficulty. It's just hard as fuck. Doesn't really seem like the kind of game where I'd be able to do that.
Can you change the second one on this?
To what?
Just change it. Okay. Change the top one on this one over and over.
The same one?
No, on the
same
on
side, the but the top.
No, oh, no, fuck.
Okay, hold on. Let me put this back. The middle?
The top. Okay. Go back to this one.
Yep.
Change it.
The top.
On the second. The second.
The second. Okay.
Okay, change the top on this. Do I have? Okay, go. Keep changing. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Shit, I can't remember these things. Keep going.
Now I see the flame.
Yep, I'm gonna die, but. Keep going. Leave it there? No. Come back to this one, do number two. This is going to be so hard. Stay there. Oh, I'm dead.
Saw the flames that time.
Yeah.
A burning sense of dread. Holy fuck, they made number two hard as fuck.
Okay. So do the Illuminati on your...
On the top.
Your right.
Okay, it is.
Okay. And then cycle this one slowly.
The top?
Yeah. Stop?
Oh, sorry.
No, no, it's not it. Keep going. Okay, keep going. Now come to two and cycle a little bit. I gotta see if I can't remember a symbol that's on here. Stop there. And cycle this top one. Okay, it's not that. Shit. Cycle this one once.
The top or middle?
Middle. Okay. Then come back over here and cycle top. Cycle. 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 I don't think it's that. Okay. Come to number, yep, number two, cycle it. Cycle it. Cycle it. Cycle it one more. And then come back to this one. Cycle. 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 Hold on. Now that's not the same direction. Cycle it. Cycle it. Okay, come back to this one and cycle. This is fucking hard, bro. Cycle. 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 Okay, I don't fucking know. I don't see any of the same ones.
This is hard as shit. Why did they make this shit so hard?
So the Illuminati definitely has to be in top.
Yeah, it has to be because it's the only one with triangles.
Right.
But you don't have it on your side?
No.
What do you have on your side?
Right now it's a circle with two lines coming out of... Or four lines coming out of
it. On the top?
Yeah.
So we're definitely not seeing the same thing because My top is all... Oh, wait. No, now do you see it?
The... No.
What?
No. The Illuminati? No.
Tell me when you do see it.
I don't have it. I don't have it at
so
all.
So we're seeing completely different things.
Yeah. Correct.
Okay. What the fuck? How are you supposed to help each other if you only see different things all the time?
Hold on.
Is the fire below you or above you?
Below me.
Oh. That's why I can't see it.
So, number two.
On this side?
This side.
On this side.
What do you have on out there?
I've got, like, circles with lines in them.
Okay, I have squares with lines. How? I'm so confused, though. How do we match these?
Do you have any that have triangles?
No.
None?
No.
Fucking A.
I'm
so you have a blind. Bottom one that's completely blank?
Yep. And
mine has stuff on it.
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck is going on?
I'm so confused on this one. This one's so hard, actually. This is tough.
Okay, so I had to look this one up because this one is just too fucking hard. And it sounds like we're not the only people who had trouble with this one. So it says, Lord, which is me, starting from the first, from the right puzzle first, you must match the symbols to peasants. Wait until the peasant describes his first symbol on his side. For the peasant, in your cell, an arrow points downwards to a drawing of a symbol on a frame. That is the Lord's first symbol that he must input on his side of the puzzle. Once the first piece of the puzzle moves, the symbol is Lord's second symbol.
What?
For example, the drawing on the frame is A. Lord must put A on the first piece of his cylinder puzzle on the right. Note, you cannot see A on your side of the puzzle. Now that the first piece, not the frame, has moved on Pezzet's side, which is B, Laura's next second piece of the puzzle would be B, and so on and so forth. There is a reason for Pezzet's side to only have five movable symbols, while Laura's six, that reason being Pezzet's first symbol is not movable and is a drawing on the wall.
Right.
So, your drawing on the wall is of the Illuminati thing.
Yep.
Okay, so, describe to me what you see on your first... Your first, top.
On
your left. Your left, yeah.
Yeah. It's a circle with four lines through it.
It's a circle with four lines through it.
Yeah, but it's not, like, going all the way through. It's coming from, like... The lines are coming from the outside.
With... Is it? Oh, and they're like connecting with the circle? So they're not inside the circle.
Correct.
Yeah. Okay, I matched it. So what is your second?
It's a diamond with two lines in it.
It's a diamond with two lines in it. Okay, I got it. So now over here, what is your bottom one over there?
My bottom?
Yeah, your bottom on the other side.
Nothing.
No, on the other side.
This side?
Yes.
It's a bowl of soup.
A bowl of soup.
It's a bowl with another bowl inside. Oh, I'm dead.
Okay, I found it. Okay, I think we figured it out, though.
Yeah.
What's this game? This game is called We Were Here. It's basically a co-op game with me and my friend where we have to like help each other figure out puzzles. I can't see what he sees. He can't see what I see. Right. And we have to communicate with each other to get through it. Okay, so you, so the Illuminati is the top one. Okay.
And circle with lines.
The same circle with four.
Yep.
Okay, and then it's a diamond with the two, whatever. This one's the bowl of soup with another bowl in it. Yep. What's your top one over here now?
It is a square with a missing top.
Yep.
And then inside the square, it looks like a table.
Okay. With
two legs.
Got it. And what does your middle look like?
The middle is a circle, and then to the top right of the circle, it is a 90-degree angle. There we go.
You're out.
Shit was stupid.
We got it. Okay, we go out over here. Holy fuck, some of these are hard, dude. Oh, hey, look, lava. Okay. Did you kill us both?
We're both dead.
Yeah, you killed us both.
I what do you mean? I got on first.
I know, and started the elevator.
Yeah, but I was hitting up and nothing was happening. I was hitting the up button.
Oh, so if we put, well, did you push down after that?
No. It's too heavy for the both of us.
Ah. Probably you.
Well, you boys are doing quite fine. And sometimes that pisses me off.
Wait, I see a wheel here, but what does this wheel do? All right, is it moving your elevator? Like, I'm confused. What are you seeing?
At the exit.
What?
The exit.
You're at the exit?
I can leave you again.
No.
The elevator down.
Huh?
I sent the elevator down.
You did?
Yeah.
You didn't leave me again? Now I go up.
You get in?
I'm in the elevator, yeah.
Okay.
I'm coming up.
Do you see the mannequin thing? Or whatever it's called?
The mannequin thing? No?
It's right up there.
Okay. Oh, it's the exit.
Wait, were you using that wheel thing?
I wasn't. Send me up again. No! It was about to go down again. Alright, elevator's leaving. Oh yeah, I do see the marionette up there. That's terrifying. Is that what you were seeing in the one where I had to reenact the play or whatever?
Yeah. Yep. That's what I was saying.
That's terrifying. Okay, so what are we doing here? I almost feel like you need to go up more. You know what I'm saying? And, like, you need to be up here. I need to use the wheel to get you up more.
Maybe.
Because, I mean, obviously these mean something, but we can't do anything here. So let me go down.
Yeah.
And then you call it up, and then I'll use the wheel to try and make you go up more. Okay. So, yeah, call the elevator up.
Yeah.
Are you in it?
Yep.
Okay. Is this moving you up?
No, it's staying down.
But it's moving down?
Opening the door.
It's what?
It's opening the door.
Oh, I am with this, with the wheel?
Yep. There's got to be a way to do it where we both get out. There is a way we do it where we both get out.
I mean, there has to be, right?
It's just, I don't know. It has to do with the symbols.
Right, but there's nothing down here to do anything with those symbols.
That door's locked. Hold on. Let me go up and see if...
And obviously we can't go down. Otherwise, we die.
Right.
What if... Can you get off the elevator, press the up button that's right next to you, and get back on it? Or does it not let you press the up button?
No.
It won't let you? Oh, because I can bring the elevator back down. Do we have to get off the elevator before it reaches either end? There's only one, like, you can't get off the elevator any other way. Only through right here. Oh, wait. What if I get on top of the elevator? That would take me directly to where the marionette is.
How do you get up there, though?
Like, when I'm up here. Now, when it starts to go down, I'm going to get on it. Yeah, I'm on the top of the elevator now. So now you need to send it back up and get off. Like, you need to get on, press the button, and get... Oh, wait. No. Don't do anything. There's a lever right here that I just turned on. Now I'm stuck. Yeah, there was like a secret room right here where I turned the lever on. Okay, can you send the elevator up again?
Can?
Huh?
Can, I think. No, we're gonna die!
It's okay, I saved us. Wait, what? You fell off of it? Okay, so... Okay, I think I understand. So
I think there's multiple levers.
Yeah, there. Because you have one... Oh no, that's a button. Okay, so go up. Mm-hmm. And then get off, and then I'm gonna come up.
Hello?
Jeez. Yeah, it takes a fucking while, dude. Oh, because I can see the marionette right here, too. Oh, and she moved. So in the room with the lever, the marionette was right there. And then she moved when you went up top.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so now I'm going to bring the elevator back down to me. And I'm going to come up.
There's a switch up here.
Huh?
Switch all the way up.
That's what I'm saying. So Here's what we're gonna do. So stay there. I'm gonna come up.
Can I get on it when it comes up?
Don't yet, because we can't both be on it. Okay. When it starts to go down, get on top of it.
Yep.
And then let it go all the way down. You'll see another room where you can hit a switch. And then I'm going to send you up to up there to see if there's a switch up there too.
There is a switch above there.
Cool. Then once you get the first one, I'll get you down.
Yep.
Wait, does it not go down by itself? I thought it went down by itself.
Oh.
Let's try this.
Shit.
Press. Fuck. Hold on, I'm gonna try some. Yeah, get on it.
That worked.
Oh yeah, there totally is a switch up there. And the marionette's not there anymore. Why is the marionette gone?
It's gone, yeah. She's a mover. Okay, there's the switch.
Flip the switch, Billy.
There's the switch.
All right.
Bring me up. Hey there, bud.
Hey.
Whoa. It was here. Okay. That was creepy as fuck. Bring me down.
Yeah, you're gonna have to jump off.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, but we still can't pull this.
Wait, there's more than three levers. There's gotta be.
Well, we only pulled two, didn't we?
We pulled three.
We did?
This one.
Oh, you pulled this one. The one. What the fuck? How are there more then?
We gotta figure this out, bro.
What? I'm gonna go down real quick. I'm trying to see if I see any more levers on my way down. I don't. Those are the only two rooms. You're telling me there's fucking 12 levers?
Hold on. There's gotta be.
It's gotta be something to do with the lava then, yeah? Like, somehow we get rid of the lava and...
Or... I don't know. Or, here. Bring it up.
You want me to come up with it?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna get on top and see if, like, when we start falling towards the lava, if there's a room I can step off at. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I'm looking out of the elevator on my way up and down, and there's nothing. There's no other room.
No, I'm saying, like, below. Like, where the lava is, there might be a room I can step off at.
Oh.
Oh, shit, I fucked up. I was supposed to get on that. Oh, no, we're good. You can just hit down.
Yeah, hold on. Give me just one second here. Don't let us fucking die, dude. I guess if there's no room, we're just gonna die.
It's like... Yeah. Which we know where two of the levers are. We gotta figure this out, because we can't leave left behind.
I'm stupid. Wish you had felt that way the first game.
I didn't know I was leaving you.
I didn't either.
I was really. Like, oh, I'll open it on the other side.
I assumed there would be like another like plate on the other side that you could stand on. And nope. I could get through. No, you just left me behind and stuff.
God.
He said, all right, later. Fuck you, thanks for helping, bye. Alright. Hop on her.
Go ahead.
I did. Are you on? All right, hopefully your theory is right.
Yeah. That's the room I stepped off at already.
Nope. I'm dead.
No. There's no room. We gotta figure this out, bro.
Fuck. I'm wondering though if there were like checkpoint, if there were like levers in other rooms that we had to press. And I think that there was. Because I specifically remember one lever that looks exactly like that. That was in my version of the painting room. And I'm betting that the same thing happened on the other one, where if we had done something, we would have been able to both get out. But I think now at this point, we can't both get out.
Let me see. That's locked. That's the door. That's how you open. Yeah, because I don't see...
There was another lever. And, I mean, it's the only one that I remember. Oh my god, fucking dumb bitch. Alright, lift it up. It's time for me to get out of here. It's my turn.
See if I can find something. That's so weird. I don't know.
I think we had to do it the whole time to get us both out. I'm fairly certain. I can look and see though. Give me one sec.
See a possibility to...
So, let's see here. Come up. There we go. Jesus. That was horrible. Okay, so... Uh-oh. Okay, so here's what it says. Go upstairs using the elevator with only one person at a time and reaching the last three light switches of the game. If two people step on the elevator will fall from the weight and kill both of you. Don't worry, there's no leaving anyone behind here. Oh, no leaving anyone behind later. Instead of saying one of you repeatedly in this section, I'll suggest the roles beforehand. It works both ways. So peasant or lord can go up elevator first. I will break this down into different sections. Step one. Pull the light switch from the previous puzzle. Lord, go up the elevator, pull the light switch. On top of it are six symbols. Remember the symbols in the previous puzzle. Downstairs, go back to the six symbols and input the same symbols from Lord's side on top of his light switch. What?
Yeah, there's symbols above the light switch up top of the elevator, right next to us, to our right.
Downstairs, go back. Input the symbols? You can input the symbols on them?
No, like our previous room, which we can't get to, I don't think.
What the fuck?
So remember how you locked, unlocked.
So you can't save both anymore.
You can, but I think I don't know how it's like locked. Oh, we're done.
No, we're good. Just get off. That's what I'm saying is I feel like we had to do it before we came in here.
We had to come in here to get to the, you know what I'm saying? We had to come in here. We had to come in here to get to the symbols above the light switch.
Yeah, I guess you're right. But maybe only one person was supposed to come through and not both of us at the same time.
I don't know.
Because, I mean, still either way, we would have had to have done all the ones before that, too. So I'm pretty sure what has to happen is we have to, every time we have a new room, one person needs to go and the other person needs to stay behind to try and flip the switch, which we did not do.
Correct.
Because, I mean, even if we were able to go back to the other room, we would only have 4 of fucking 12 done. So I think we goofed it.
We fucked it.
We cannot both be saved. That's kind of unfortunate.
Odd, though, that you have this, like, whatchamacallit, like a stipulation where you have to pull all 12 light switches without even knowing.
Without knowing that you would need to do that, because you don't need to do it to move on.
Right. A little odd to me.
Well, next game we'll fucking try and remember that there might be something like that.
Yeah,
I bet it was like that in the first game too.
Oh, I bet it was too.
But you just never have any idea. This one's more obvious, but it's still like right at the end, so there's no way for you to, you know, do it.
Like, tell me, like, it doesn't, like, the light switches don't really like show much. Like, those are the only, that one's the only light switch with a bunch of lights next to it.
Right.
So, like, you can't, like, decide, like, you can't see it. You can't even, like, visually see it.
Right. And you can tell that, like, we did the last three, like, because of the way it is on the board. And you can see all the ones in front of it are not lit up because we didn't do it. But how would we have known that?
Unless you put some kind of like visual, like, cue on every single light switch where you flip it and you're like, oh, one of these lights went on. Because that would make me be like, we should probably try to flip.
Oh, this is fucked. It's making me like look at you as I'm about to leave you behind.
Yeah, you're a fucking scumbag. That's why.
Hey, you did it to me already. We'll come back here and one of these times we'll both make it out.
You knew what you were doing. I did not. This is your fault, okay?
Later, bitch.